All right, let's go back to this cricket story.
We're fact-checking now. Mm-hmm. So Damon went and did a little research online.
It's official. You actually have proof that this is a true method of determining the temperatures.
Not going to lie to you guys. I would never lie. Library of Congress, actually, this is in the Library of Congress. But seriously, if you have crickets outside your door, which this time of year some people do, count the chirps for 14 seconds and then add 40 to the number of chirps that you just counted, and that will give you the temperature in Fahrenheit.
Wow.
Interesting. I don't know how you come up with this stuff.
So the question would be, are the crickets more reliable than all that equipment that you have back there?
I certainly hope not. We pay a lot of money for that. But yeah, the cricket may be the true weather bug.